सब्सक्राइब टू स्वराज्य एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन।
Department of Telecommunications has permitted telecom service providers to conduct 5G trials, but none of them will be using technologies of Chinese entities. TSPs have tied up with original equipment manufacturers and technology providers. In addition, Reliance Jio Infocom will also be conducting trials using its own indigenous technology. This means that Chinese gear makers will not be a part of the 5G trials. The permissions have been given by the department as per the priorities and technology partners identified by TSPs themselves. TSPs will also be permitted to use their existing spectrum for 5G trials. The duration of the trials is a period of 6 months, and this includes a time period of 2 months for procurement and setting up of the equipment. Each TSP will have to conduct trials in rural and semi-urban settings in addition to urban settings. Trials will be on non-commercial basis, and the data generated during trials shall not be stored in India. TSPs are also expected to facilitate the testing of the indigenously developed use cases and equipments as part of the trials.